This is a physical demonstration of how salinity, temperature, and density relate to each other in water. This experiment is meant to showcase the phenomenon of ocean stratification, which is when those same properties of water mix together to effectively create barriers. This results in different layers of different mixtures of salinities, temperatures, and densities. In general, the ocean water becomes saltier, colder, and more dense the deeper you go. To start off, we create a saltwater mixture in order to replicate the salinity of ocean water. On average, the ocean salinity is measured at 35 parts per thousand, or a concentration of 3.5%. As such, we measure out exactly 35 grams of salt to 1,000 grams of water. We then stir the mixture until the salt has completely dissolved into the water. The temperature of the ocean can range from -2 degrees Celsius to 40 degrees Celsius. First, we test the effect that hot, salty water has on density. As you can see, the temperature of the saline solution is about 37 degrees Celsius, near the upper range of ocean temperature. First, we test a plastic bottle cap, which is positively buoyant in water. We observe how it floats in the water and how quickly it rises after being pushed down. Next, we drop a paperclip, which is negatively buoyant, into the water. Now, we test the same saline solution, except at a lower temperature, to mimic the lower range of the ocean. As you can see, the temperature of the solution is about 3.9 degrees Celsius. Once again, we test how the bottle cap floats and sinks in the water, as well as the paperclip. Moving on, we perform the same experiment, except this time, on tap water. Tap water has salt content of less than 0.5 parts per thousand. This tap water has a temperature of about 37 degrees Celsius. As usual, we note the buoyancy of both the water bottle cap and the paperclip as they are dropped into the water. Finally, we test how the cap and the paperclip fare in cold water with no salt. As you can see, the temperature of the tap water is around 4.4 degrees Celsius. It is clear to see that the paperclip behaved the same way in all the tests. Conversely, it was difficult to see any extreme differences in how the cap behaved in the different mixtures. From just our observations, however, it seemed that the cap rose much quicker than the rest of the tests in the cold, salty water. Since the density of the cap remained the same, it serves to prove that the density of the water increased to cause this effect. This fits our previous knowledge that water density tends to rise as temperature drops and salinity increases.